Alright, continuing on with the Souls project. So I was in this room. I know it's hard to see, but I need to destroy these rocks. I don't think I destroyed enough yet. Okay, there we go. And in here, got an artifact. Resistance to heat stroke plus one. What? I don't care about that. So that was a waste of time. We need to find a sword. That's all I care about, finding a sword. I mean, we found one already, but we need another one. Got nothing here. I need rocks. We don't need rocks. Like there's a room over there. Maybe we can break it down, get in there. Yep. Health plus 25, restore packs?
Inventory full.
Oops. Okay, I don't need those either. Where am I supposed to go? Or more importantly, where is the sword? I know I'm supposed to find a sword somewhere. My teleporter thing is annoying me. Oh wait, maybe I'm supposed to go through there. What is this? Heavy shield. What's a shield for? Light crystal. It's plus 50, humidity minus 10. Shortage of sleep again? Are you kidding me? Some food. The sword! The sword! Yes! Get me out of here! I swear to God, if this isn't what I need, I'm gonna be so annoyed. Is this the level? No, one more level up. Okay, finally. We got what we need. Now we need to go into this door. Let's put a rock on this pressure pad. Open? It's opened. So I need to put another rock here. What kind of crazy puzzle is this? And I think we can go back around. To here. That opened this door. Okay, that's all we need to do. And the key! And what is this? Relic of Life. We did it! Do I need this shield? It says it's important. I don't know if it is or not. We did it! We did it! We did it! This game is nuts. There better not be any more crazy puzzles like that. Two crazy puzzles in a row is just too much for me. I guess that's telling me where to go. Investigate the building. Who is that? He disappeared! Oh my god, this game. This is like one of the best experiences I've ever had with an exploration game like this. What in the world are we gonna find at the end of this trail? Looks like they're running away from something and something's eating them. What the heck? Or maybe it... I don't know what's going on. I feel like I'm gonna get eaten. Look at this. Oh my gosh. Oh my god. Be careful with fire and heat. These are babies! These are fetuses! Okay, I'm gonna go to sleep. I have to sleep, actually. It's telling me that I need to sleep. So I'm just gonna sleep right here. I don't know, I feel like I'm about to find something very important. There's fetuses and bowls, this is so creepy. This has to be like the end of this game. Or one of the endings. What in the world is that? The heck is that? It's coming after me! Oh my god!
Did I save? I don't know if I saved. What was that?
Okay, I'm here. Oh, the shield, the shield. Okay, maybe the shield was not what I needed to do. What the heck is that? I was thinking like I could maybe like hold the shield. Maybe if I pull the shield up and just run to the end. I did it? I did it. Not sure if that was the right way, but I did it. There's more of them? Are you kidding me? Okay, I'm tired of those spiky things. I'm tired of this. No more of those clouds. Death clouds. What the heck? Reminds me of Lost. I got a perk. Find more items. Okay. I really just want to get to the end. I'm tired of this. Tired of being in this crazy place. Dehydration imminent. Ouch. Here, let's use my health pack. Operator health recovered. Sweet. Oh wait, and I have this too. Restore 25 HP. I guess I'll use that later. This game is insane. Motion detected? Darkest danger. Oh my god, how long is this game? That's amazing. I'm so like intrigued, like what am I gonna find at the end of this game? Or if I'm even going the right way. What am I even doing? I still don't know what I'm doing, I'm just following this vent. What are these? Are you kidding me? I need a key. Are you kidding? Shit, 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 oh, okay. That doesn't look good. Whatever's on the ground. Look like traps. Is that a doll? What? What am I doing? Where am I going? It shows three on the left and three on the right. Don't know what that means, but okay. Oops. Getting that food. There we go. What are with all these babies? Dead babies freaking everywhere. And like dolls. This is like the creepiest area. Creepiest thing. It's like a nursery. Oh my god, that's a woman giving birth. What the heck? What in the freaking world am I doing? The key. And food. Yes, I need lots of food. I still have a shield. Okay. This game keeps getting weirder and weirder. Okay, let's get out of here. I guess we'll drink some water. This is such a creepy game. Creepy and strange, but amazing at the same time. Let's make sure we don't step on all those traps. Whoa, I almost stepped on them there. Traps everywhere. Alright, where do we go? Oh yeah, way over there. Oh! Forgot about those spikes. I want this game
Wilson,
to like
record.
Oh,
things aren't right with this place. I don't know if I'm seeing things. Maybe I am. It's not deserted here. There are things moving under the ground. Things that walk. Things that don't even have a shape, like living smoke. Some of it I don't even want to talk about. I'm starting to wonder what finished off all the people I've found down here. Perhaps Gliese isn't a safe place after all. I followed a cable into these caves. I think it was used for energy transmission. I can't shake the feeling that I'm being led somewhere. Scan out.
Operator, wait.
Holy crap. How long is this game? Where am I going? Am I even supposed to be going this way? I'm like so confused right now. I was at a point in the game where I was supposed to build a beacon so that I can reach my other people on Pluto or whatever. And then I just completely abandoned that and I'm just like, let's just go explore a cave. And then the cave went deeper and deeper and deeper and there's puzzles and it goes deeper and deeper and I have no idea where I am now. What is that? Not sure how I'm supposed to get through here. Save one more time. What's in here? Oh, a shield. Probably. Oh, never mind. I just jumped through it. Okay. I'm gonna just run, I guess. I thought it blocked me the first time. I thought I tried to do that. Oh well. Okay, so I found out what those symbols mean finally. They just mean camps. Places where I can restore my food and my water. I bet there's gonna be another key. The heck was that? That doesn't look good. Okay, yeah, I need another key. Yet another puzzle. I wasn't expecting so many puzzles to be in this game. I thought it was just more about exploring and finding crazy things, but there's a lot of puzzles. Device, very rare, unfinished, requires crystal. So I need to find a crystal to put in that device. What does it say? Wait, what did my quest say? Find a route that leads up. Man, there's four different ways to go. I mean, three different ways to go. Well, I guess four if you include the way I just came from. Do they all require keys? Shortage of sleep. Ah. Gotta go to sleep again. I don't like the sleep thing. You don't need to sleep. It'd be funny if I woke up and all of this was gone and I just wake up in a bed and none of this ever happened. It'd also be funny if like an alien was just above me and he just ate me.
Sleep quality good.
Oh, there's a key here. Oh my gosh. So I'm gonna need what, 4 keys to activate this lift, and that'll bring me up. I don't know if I even want to do that. I think I might end this like Let's Play series here, because I was not expecting this game to be so long. I mean, it's really good. I'm just kind of like, oh, I need a break. There's a face over there. I wonder if that face has a key inside his head. Or maybe down there? Okay, so here's food and all sorts of good stuff. Resistance buff, starvation 300%, hyperthermia 400%. What is this? May the sky ones care for you in death as they did in life. May your light guide your way through the darkness and lead you to the domain of the sky. Okay. Okay, there's a bunch of doors that need keys. I don't have any keys to unlock any of these doors, so I'm gonna go explore over here. Oh yeah, I was gonna explore down here as well. Thought there might be something useful maybe? Guess not. Key. So there's probably keys scattered all throughout here. Okay. So it's telling me to go that way. So I guess I'll just go that way. Maybe there's keys just laying about all throughout this cavern. But if that's the case, I'm gonna have to explore 4 different dungeons. Does that even sound correct? Well, anyway, I found the key. One of the keys, I guess. I'm gonna go ahead and head back and open that door where it says I'm supposed to go, and then I'll come back here later, I guess. Because this is where the path tells me to go. Secluded Darkness 1. So that means there's going to be a Secluded Darkness 2, a Secluded Darkness 3. Oh crap, that scared me. More health. Am I supposed to even go this way? What are these things? Oh, they make the spike balls. I guess it's a good thing that the spike balls don't hurt me. Ouch. Oh. That's another ladder? Okay, yeah. This video is getting really long, so I'm going to end it here and stay tuned to my next video to see what else we find.